There are different methods for addition. Today I am discussing about how we can add numbers on number line. Here you can see a number line. The number is 58 plus 6. That means you have to add 6 to the number 58. Here you can see a number line. The numbers are starting from 55 and written up to 66. We have to add from 58. Therefore, I am starting from 58. You can see an arrow mark here. That means therefore we are going to the right side. That means we are going to the front side. 58. We have to go 6 more numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more numbers we have to add. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we reached at 64. Therefore, 58 plus 6 is equal to 64. Another question is 23 plus 8. You can see the number line here. We have to start from the number 23. From 23 we are starting and we are going 8 numbers to the front side. There is an arrow mark. Similarly, we have to put arrow mark. We have to go 8 numbers. From 23 I am starting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I reach the number 31. Therefore, 23 plus 8 equal to 31. Next one, 32 plus 7. Here you can see the number line. We are starting from the number 32. We have to go 7 numbers to the right side or front side. 32 plus 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we reached on the number 39. Therefore, the answer is 39.